What's going on, guys? BopCentral back with a brand new video today on the channel. And guys, this video is a long time coming. I think my last upload was like a week and a half ago. It was a little update video. Basically, I was just saying what's going to happen in the future of the channel and where I've been. So my season actually started like a week and a half ago, 2 weeks ago. So that's why I haven't uploading as much. But we are coming out with this video for you guys today. And I think 3 videos ago, I have a video where I asked if I can go to ring dance. And now I'm about to go to, I think, Men's Warehouse to get fitted for a tuxedo or a suit, whatever. It's really the same thing. You guys, I will be double uploading this weekend. Today is Saturday, tomorrow is Sunday. I'll have a video out tomorrow as well. All right, guys, let's go. You guys like my cleats from Dick's. They're Adidas, the gold and the white. And I don't know why, but I was searching BopCentral on my PlayStation for YouTube. I don't know why, I like to watch old videos of mine just to see how better I can do on them. But these cleats are so fire, guys, and they fit pretty well. Adidas, they're pretty sexy, guys, so check them out. So yeah, we'll see how this goes. I've actually never been fitted for tux before, so I don't know what to expect. Hey, who wanna make your YouTube?
My YouTube, wait, I gotta fix my hair.
Okay.
I don't even have makeup
bougie
on.
Bougie. So what, it doesn't matter. You want to explain to them what we're doing today?
We are going to go look for a tux for ring dance.
Yes. As I said, I haven't been fitted for tux before, so I don't know what to expect, but it's finally a nice day. I know I haven't been vlogging that much, but it's finally nice out. Cause it's usually raining when I vlog, and that cloud is really big right there. So I gotta go on this van because my car is out of gas. So are you ready?
Yes.
Madre? So for once, I'm not taking my car. I'm taking my mom's car, and we need gas, as you can see, because the meter is already low. And I'm gonna go to Roll Farm, pick up some gas, and then go to, where are we going to?
Philip Michael's Fashion for Men.
So should be a fun time, guys. All right, we made it to Roll Farm to get gas. And then we're gonna head to the tuxedo place and get fitted, but I don't want to break down when we're driving, so let's go. Yeah, Joel Farms is a super underrated chicken place. Better than KFC, better than Paula. It's pretty underrated. They usually have those in Maryland, but we have one here in Virginia Beach, so it's a pretty fun place. You get slushies, chicken, anything you want, really. It's great.
Hey.
$36, boys. Pretty good profit. Let's go. Full freaking tank, boys. Now we have gas. We can actually go places now. Now we gotta go to Lynn Haven Circle. Oh, what is it? Lynn Haven Circle? Whatever. See, it doesn't matter. But I get fitted for this tux. Let's go. I'm low-key hyped about it because I've never done this before. And I feel like it could be a really good experience. So let's go, boys. We just arrived to Philip Michael's Fashion, as you can see right here. Not sure what to expect as my hair gets in my face. It should be a pretty interesting experience. I'm getting an emerald green color because I have to match with my girlfriend. So I'm gonna see what they have. If they don't have it, I might just buy one. Because for some reason, you can buy one that's cheaper for renting one. I'm not sure how that works, but we'll see anyways. We made it. Success. We got the emerald green tux and we're all ready to go.
Pretty nice.
There's some super nice accessories right here. Are these earrings? Can't even tell what these are. These are super nice right here. Great place, great place.
Okay, well, I just got fitted. I'm pretty sure I'm going with the black jacket, whatever, and the emerald being what she wanted. 10 out of 10 place. Philip Michaels Fashion for Men. It's pretty good. And the lady there was super nice.
And much cheaper than Men's Warehouse.
Yeah, dude, the Men's Warehouse is like $250 to rent for one night. That is utterly ridiculous. All right, well, we just made it home. I'm not sure what else I'm gonna do today. I think I have plans. I don't know. I have to confirm them with my friends. But as for now, I'm gonna take a little break until I have to go out again. So I'll be back inside. All right, guys, we just made it back home. And also, let me know what you think of this TikTok. Ben, Rod. So hopefully that'll make it on the For You page. Probably not, but I'll try anyway. All right, guys, I'm about to go and hit with my friend Jonathan. We're going to this place called D-Bat. It's a pretty nice facility. They have some machines there. You can throw, pitch, do whatever. So let's go, guys.
Grand Slam 2 closes at 8.
Well, that didn't work out. It's freaking closed, man. God. All right, well, that didn't work out because the place was closed. So I guess that's the end of the video. Hope you all enjoyed and see you guys.